Say something, I'm giving up on you. I'll be the one if you want me to. Anywhere I would have followed you. And I
I Hurricane Irma sucks. I thought it might. might be kinda cool, but it's really lame. Cause like obviously every hurricane sucks. You gotta spend all week just planning for shit, but the prep work's actually kinda hard. I figured I could do that stuff an hour before the storm, but my girlfriend said that I'm a retard. You gotta buy like 27 flashlights, because the power everywhere's gonna go out. And everyone will lecture you on survival skills, because apparently everyone's an Eagle Scout. Now every man, woman, and child's at the store, and all the cashiers are looking pretty rough. I bought 700 boxes of Raisin Bran, and I don't even eat that stuff. I pushed a kid out of the way for some chips. Now I'm incapable of remaining calm. I saran wrapped my whole car and parked it on a mountain, and I strapped my body to a coconut palm. Now here's the super vaporwave part, where I slow down some Diana Ross, and I wonder what would happen if I sampled the storm, and the whole point of this song becomes lost. But you know it's really not so bad after all, cause I was able to record this song, and I'll upload it onto Bandcamp and call it some meta shit like First World Hurricane Blues, so I can earn some likes on Facebook.com.